ano kaya to ang adlaw karon is Saturday. This is not a Sunday, but naagihapon ta dinhi, nagiguban sa pagdaig sa atong buhi nga Dios. Hallelujah! Atong yung giuna ang Ginoo sa karon nga Kapaskuhan. Amen? Amen. As we worship God, let's give Him glory, let's give Him praise, let's give Him honor. Tanan-tanan nga kung sa'y nasa tua, atong ibalik diha sa iya karong kabuntagon. Amen?
Amen.
Amen. Kaya ngayon siya nga pagasimbahon, ngayon siya nga pagadaigon. Ngayon siya nga alagaran. Thank you, Jesus. Come on, atong daigon, atong buhi nga Dios.
Repeat, repeat.
Sa atoa, sa matag-usa ka nato for this one whole year. We experience bad days, we experience good days, we experience even worse days. But today, God is good. Amen?
Amen.
God is great.
Amen.
And that God is worthy of our praises. And that God deserves our thanksgiving. Whatever it is, say your prayer, say your praises, give him glory, give him praise. He deserves it. He deserves it. And so right now, as we sing, how great is our God, let's sing it like we mean it, that God, you are so great. You are so great. You are so faithful, Lord, even if I'm not. You are so faithful, God. You are so faithful, Jesus. As we worship God today, let's give him our all. Everything. Let go of everything that you have carried. Let it go and release it to God right now as we step in to the kanang bagong tuig ba, no? Padulong na ta sa bagong tuig. Let go of everything na nagahinder sa imuha sa mga nagapanghitabo this year. Be ready to face the new year with the new you, with the new beginning, with the new day. Amen? With a heart full of hope diha sa Ginoo. And as we worship God, let's surrender everything. Tanan-tanan. Tanan-tanan, Gyur. walay mabilin. Come on, let's worship Jesus.
Lion and the Lamb. lift your voices.
For the king.